When working in the D2L environment, Chrome works best as your internet browser. You can download it from google.com/chrome. There is a version for both Windows OS and Mac OS. If you are worried about pop-ups and tracking, your next best option is Mozilla Firefox. You can download this from mozilla.com. This one tends to have more secure features, but keep in mind that it may initially block you from certain content in D2L. In general, just be aware that when you are working in the D2L environment, your security issues will be low, so you will be safe with either. For those of you who like to work with Safari, note that there have been some consistent issues with various content in D2L, which requires some deep diving to fix and is not well supported. Therefore, we encourage you to use Chrome or Firefox with D2L. Continue watching this video if you would like to know more about using Safari with D2L. When using Safari with D2L, you may need to check your privacy settings to make sure you can access everything correctly. To do this, go to the Safari menu in the upper left corner of your screen and select Preferences. Navigate to the icon that says Privacy, which is a circle with a hand in the center. Uncheck the box next to Prevent Cross-Site Tracking. And then close the privacy window. You should now be able to navigate D2L more successfully. For further assistance, contact the IT Help Desk at 952-358-8181. Thanks for watching.